before I tackle on this boss, let me go ahead and make some more food, get that item for training. This was awful, man. Ingredients. Counter. On a successful guard, next attack is guaranteed critical. Switch over back to the seventh heaven. Attack a little quicker. I like this more. Can I just like chill and do this? And not even attack those things? Maybe I should. Much easier this way. Yeah. Go away. Oh, it's on the wrong side. Jeez. I have one more heal, so... Oh, I have two more, actually. This ain't looking too hot. I'm fine. This will be fine. I admittedly got a little bit greedy and overly aggressive. It's my fault. But that's not gonna happen again. Now let's play this a bit smarter. Not be stupid. There we go. All right, one more island to go. On dry land? Oh, quicksand. I think it said shining stones? I actually wasn't paying attention to what it said. And let's do this as normally as I usually do. This has a nice soundtrack, wow. This is something I'd hear in like Zero or Owl. Yeah. Can I go anywhere? Oh. Well, okay. Should lead me to a chest, I hope. Yep. It's been a while since I got a shard. Wow. Ugh, I missed the crystal. I got the chest, which is basically what matters, but... I wonder why I missed it. Ten times or less. Oh. Well, that's actually not that hard. I can manage that. First, I need to make more food. I think I need to get more ingredients as well. I did get another cocoon already. See what we can get. $40,000 Aether Cross. Sure. And this is 80,000 for a cattail. No fall damage, trap damage down. Wow, that's really nice. Huge potato? It looks like a carrot to me. Get 80,000 somehow. That's a very exotic outfit you got there, Noi. A little questionable. Did I learn anything? I wouldn't say I really learned anything. It's more like I learned... There's more speculation after finishing the main story than anything. It's been a while since I got that got a shard, so let me look at it real quick. I think it was it this one? Oh. Looking all handsome there. Okay, so that was the one. Wait, let me look at that one more time. Okay. Who knows? Alright, we have one island left. Should be quick. Fifteen foes with magic, I can do that. And that should be my last boot piece. Yeah. I think the biggest thing so far is there's a statue in the entrance to the final dungeon that looked eerily similar to McBurn. So I wonder if there's any there's got to be some relation to that regarding him. And is Zemuria the continent that blew up on this world? That's basically it. Nothing else really comes to mind. How do I get to that? What? Yeah, because, like, if you compare this, what is it? His true form to the Howard statue. Very similar. But, you know. Just speculation. How the fuck do I get around this place? Next on the agenda? I don't know what's on next on the agenda. At least until P5 Royal, I really don't know what I want to do. Because, like, I literally just finished platinuming CS3 yesterday after being lazy about it for, like, 3 months. So I don't think I want to play CS3 again anytime soon. Holy shit. Jesus Christ. Solar sphere. I'm so excited for the Zero Now PS4 release, though. With all the extra added stuff, I'm extra hyped about it now. don't think I killed enough enemies with magic. But fuck it. I don't care. Oh, you haven't seen the leaks? So apparently in the new version, characters from CS, since basically the Crossbell and CS 1 and 2 are parallel in terms of story, we'll see characters from Cold Steel in Zero and L. There was a pic of like Lloyd and crew encountering Yuna over in the police academy, which is really cool. What the hell? And there was this other picture of, what was it? Someone from the Red Constellation having dialogue, which is, I think, supposed to be G. And I think that's it as far as what I've seen. Somebody. I don't know why I said G, but it's somebody. Yeah. I had G in the head for some reason, but hold on. Yeah, it's somebody from the Red Constellation that has dialogue. One of the soldiers. I think it's Gareth, yeah. I think it's... Actually, Might be Gareth. Or it could be someone completely else. I can't read the Japanese dialogue, so I can't really... tell. Oh, you found the pics? Yeah. Ow, fuck. Where the hell? Yeah, I've only seen those two as far as pictures. I haven't seen anything else. And basically just details about, you know, the stuff they added for the new version. That's it. I have no idea. But if they're doing all of this, I would assume they are at putting voices too. If they don't, it'd be incredibly sad. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh. Yeah, that was just on the China version, right? The China release or something? Oh, I see. Got it. I love how I can just freeze lock everything. I'm gonna switch back to my two-hander now. I feel like they're going balls to the wall with the Crossbell remake or remaster or whatever. So I'm betting everything has it. It's gonna have everything. So I mean, everybody and their mother has been waiting for an official release. You get the point. Okay, this way. Oh shit. Hmm. Does this lead me to something? Oh. My pair of boots. I'm so shiny. Wow. And this military uniform very reminds me of Risha. Battle uniform worn by warriors in the Far East. Okay. Oh, I hope so too. I think they've been working hard to try and like expand outside of the PlayStation lately. Oh yeah, totally for sure. I'm not sure who else would we see. I don't really remember too well right now. Probably more Duvaly, flipping back and forth between CS, 2 and Azure. I doubt it. Where am I? Holy fuck, that was a combo. Where is this leading me to? This leads me to the exit. I'm gonna go back down. What? I'm so confused. Do I have to hit them both at I'm assuming I have to hit them both at the same time. Now how do I accomplish that? Huh? Huh. How do I hit these both at the same time? Or am I supposed to hit them at both at the same time? Yeah, that can't trigger it. Hmm. Okay, I don't know. I really don't know. Oops. Fuck. The fuck, man. There you go. I don't know how I'm supposed to get that. Last one. It's an annoying one too. Okay, hang on. I need to make more food. And then let me get my piece of training. Should be ready to fight this thing. I should have an easier time going up against it though. At least this time around. The seventh heaven. Another combo. Cool. Thank you. Got a lot of stuff, doggo. Alright, so let me save. That's gonna suck. Off to a horrible start. Gotta heal. I hate this part. God, can react so fast. I'm max level. Thank you. Damn it. One more cycle. Okay, battle phase. That was a grind. There you go. Yeah, it does sound like him. The dude on the far left. Valkyria Chronicles 3. I'll make note of it. I've played a couple... Actually, I've never finished a Valkyria Chronicles game, but I've played multiple of them. As weird as that is.
あなたたちとお会いできるのもこれが最後になるでしょう。そうですか。寂しくなりますね。
I know, I probably should.
名残惜しいが、致し方あるまい。わしらはいつでもお主らを見守っている。しっかりと使命を果たすのじゃぞ。
Oh yeah, I'm playing I've been playing Fire Emblem Three Houses off stream. I'm still on my first house. I started with the Edelgard house. I forgot what it was, but that's the one I started with. And I'm at the part where she just basically a little bit after she became the Flame Emperor. Chronoblade? Nani? I don't know yet. Deciding as I go. Crush the four idols completed. Let me see. What kind of sword is this? Oh, I have a katana now. I own a tachi. Wow, I'm a divine blade now. Look at that. Without any sort of training, I am a divine blade. I wield a katana. What was I gonna do now? Yeah, as regarding Three Houses, I'm super into it right now, so I can't wait to get to the other houses. Star Garden. Let me make some more food. Yeah, I was raised at Edelgard's as far as I could. I tried to do it as far as I could. I didn't really start to do or bond more with Rhea until later. But we'll see. I actually forgot what I'm supposed to do. Level 50 is recommended past tier. Oh. Well, shit. Okay. So, I'm pretty sure this should be the last stretch of the after story, I think. I probably want to finish out the rest of the stars before I do that.